So nine teams, each team plays all the other teams exactly once. So 9c2, because every game would involve two teams. That is 9 into 8 upon 2, 36 games. Then the top four teams reach semi-finals. So there will be two semi-finals, and teams ranked 1 and 4 play each other. Okay, that's fine. Doesn't matter. The number of games would be two. The winner plays each other for finals. So one more game, that is 39 now. That's the right answer.